Okay, y'all, so we finally made it to Paris. Finally, man, that flight was one of a kind. It was one of a kind. But we finally made it. We're in our hotel room right now. We just got back from eating some food. And I'm so tired. I look a hot mess. My eyes are like red. Like, this is me after literally. And my allergies, but yeah, you guys, we're here finally. We finally made it. Okay, like we were on a 10-hour flight with her. So this is the room. I'll give y'all a quick little spin. It's petite, it's cute, petite. I feel like in like Europe and, you know, other countries, they don't really do it as big as we do it in America. And then we have a cute little terrace. It's super cute and little. And you can just kind of look over. This is the view that we have. You can see all of the buildings. Cute. But literally there's like a lot of things to do and places to eat over there around this whole little like block. So I'm excited to try out all the food. No, get away from me, you stink. Ugh, move. Why are you crazy? I had to deal with this for 10 hours. Oh my God. Good morning, you guys. This is, what's today? Today is Saturday, June 11th. And we are on our way to the venue for the Paris Natural Hair Academy. Kai, leave this alone. Get down. Yeah, so it's drizzling right now outside, or like a little bit, little sprinkles. I hope the sun comes out. Say hi, bub. Why do you always have to scream? Just say hi. You're crazy. Anyways, so that's what we're doing right now. We just, my husband went to go get us some breakfast, like some croissants and stuff. But I ain't had time to eat it yet. So dark in here. Hold on, I'm gonna try to show you guys my outfit of the day. Okay, y'all, so this is what I'm wearing today. Don't mind all the mess over there, girl, because I was trying to get ready. Anyways, I'm wearing this bandage dress from Misguided. Super cute little, you know, hugs the curves and stuff, a little bit of curves I got. And I'm wearing these cute little lace up shoes, strappy shoes from Misguided. My accessories are my Michael Kors watch and bracelet. And then on this hand, I just have this bracelet and some rings. My nails, this is Dulce de Leche by OPI, and I love it. Face is semi-beat. Okay, let's get into this real quick. Highlight everything on fleek. Yes, it is. Loving my hair. My child is loud in there. But yeah, we're on our way to go. I feel like I love this look, guys. What y'all think? I think this is cool. I think it's a little, it's like edgy, but it's still feminine at the same time. You know what I'm saying? I need that perfect combo. So we're about to leave right now, and I will vlog as much as I possibly can at the event. See y'all at the Paris Academy. So I am outside of our hotel room. Aren't the streets beautiful? It's so quiet right now, but I'm looking for our driver. I don't see him anywhere, and he's supposed to be here by now. So I'm just on these streets waiting for him and waiting for the fam to come downstairs, because they're still up in the room. They said he was supposed to be here around 7:45, but it's like 7:50, so I'll give it a few minutes. It's kind of drizzling, sprinkling a little bit. But you guys, these streets are gorgeous. I'm gonna give y'all a little view, because I'm just loving Paris. Like, can we move here? This is the street view that we are on. And some of the buildings. There's all kinds of shops and little food places to eat at. I really love it. I'm texting Dr. Carrie, because I'm asking her if her driver came yet, because mine hasn't. So she just said hers hasn't come either. So we're just gonna wait patiently and hope for the best. Hopefully someone comes. There's a car. Oh, I thought he was, shoot, I thought he was a driver. He was staring. Comes the fam. Bubba! Isn't she so cute? She looks so cute, Kai.
What are you waiting down here for?
I'm waiting for the driver. Trying to adjust this mic. So this is my mic that I'm gonna be speaking on. I feel like I'm about to sing, y'all. Like I'm about to give them a concert or something. Team with their cute outfits. What's your name?
Let me just
know. Oh, thank you. what's your name?
My name's Yeah.
And what's your name?
Hasina.
Look at these gorgeous girls from Paris. Oh my God. They're so pretty. Thank you. You want to take a picture?
Oh my God, you are so beautiful.
Oh, so
like, it's so weird to see you in real.
Oh, really? Everybody says it. I'm like, why is it weird? They're like,
no, you are.
You're a real person. Hi. I'm going to vlog you guys.
Yes, you can.
I'm going to vlog me.
Yes. Okay, what's your name?
My name is Martha.
Hi, Martha. She's so sweet and beautiful.
Can I have a picture with you?
Yes, you can. Y'all, we are back in the hotel room. Just came back from the Paris Natural Hair Academy. That was like everything. That event was everything. I'm so drained and overwhelmed because I literally did not know that I had so many people who seriously supported me out here. I had no clue at all. The amount of love that Paris showed me, like, I was in shock. I mean, it was so many people who just kept coming up to me and just expressing how much they love my work, how much they love, you know, my journey, and how excited and how grateful and appreciative they were that I came all the way from the US out here. Like, okay, all up in my face. That really just made me feel like, I don't know, made me feel, I don't have words, girl. Like, it was crazy. It was like overwhelming, honestly. I've never experienced anything like that. So I definitely have to come back to Paris, France, because Paris knows how to show love. Like, I've never, even in my own hometown, like, I've never experienced the amount of support and love out here. It was so many people. Like, from the time that I got there at 9 a.m. until the time that we left, 6 p.m. It was just crazy. And just seeing all the beautiful, so shout out to all the beautiful naturalistas in Paris who came to the Paris Natural Hair Academy. That's Kai over there, knocked out sleep. But we had fun. You guys loved Kai. Kai had a ball. I had a ball. I had a great time at my workshop. I tried to vlog some of it, but it was really hard trying to vlog everything because literally I would have my camera in my hand and then somebody would come up to me. So to me, I was just like, you know, I'm going to just put my camera down and just enjoy Paris and enjoy this event, you know, and engage with people, because I can't really worry too much about trying to vlog everything. Like, I want to live in the moment and experience it, and just being able to talk to everyone, even with the language barrier, you know what I'm saying? Like, my French is horrible, girl, I'm not gonna lie, but we still vibe and we still communicate. So it was just all love. I was excited to see all the bloggers that I saw today. Who did I see? I saw Maria, I met P. Roy, you know, the girl with the dope hair. Yeah, I met her. She is just, you know, people you just like vibe with, like, automatically. She was cool. And I can't, my brain is fried, you guys. It's like scrambled right now. But I got to see some new faces and some old faces. And it was just a lot of fun. So if you came out to the Paris Academy, I know that you had a good time. Like, there was no way. I've never been to an event like that before. Paris knows how to do that. They know how to do that. So I'm about to wipe all of this off of my face. And shout out to these crochet works, because everybody thought this was my real hair. You know what I'm saying? I did a good job. Highlight still coming through. I'm kind of shine bright like a diamond. I'm gonna send my husband out to go get us some food because I'm hungry. Although I would love to enjoy this just the Paris streets, girl. I'm totally exhausted, and right now I'm rambling. So I'm gonna go to sleep, and I'll see y'all tomorrow.
Good morning, beautiful people. Actually, it is 11:22. Technically, still morning. It's not afternoon until 12, but I am trying to get ready because we are gonna go sightsee today. It's our last day in Paris, so yeah, we're gonna go sightsee. I was in here trying to get ready, do my hair. I'm loving this hair, you guys. Let me come up to the light so y'all can see. Yeah, our hotel room's a hot mess. But anyways, So everyone literally legitimately thought this was my hair. And I feel like I did this style literally before we left for our flight. And my makeup, I'm loving it tonight. I've been getting really good with my makeup, guys. You know what I'm saying? I'm not trying to tell my horn, but your girl been getting better, you feel me? Where people have been coming up to me asking me if I'm an artist. Now, I ain't that good, you know what I'm saying? I'd be like, I'm not an artist, girl. But thank you. I'll take that as a compliment. But yeah, so we had breakfast. Breakfast was off the chain. Oh my God, it was so good. We had all kinds of stuff. We had, I don't even know what it was. I just ate it, okay? Like, I'm the type of person, I may not know what it is, but I'm gonna enjoy it, you know what I'm saying? And I did. It was good. It was delicious. So I'm gonna get ready or finish getting ready, and either A, we're gonna do our own thing and head out to see the Eiffel Tower, or maybe take a tour bus or something, or B, a couple of other bloggers and stuff are trying to figure out if we're gonna do a brunch or not. Either way, I'm gonna be doing my own thing. So if we do the brunch, it's gonna have to be soon, cause this is our last day and I'm trying to, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to go see stuff. So yeah, the sun was out, but it disappeared. How sad. It's supposed to be raining today, and I hope not, cause I wasn't planning on wearing like pants, you know what I'm saying? I was planning on wearing this comfortable dress. So I just hope that it don't rain, girl, because I ain't prepared for the rain. But we are going to get ready to go. Kai's playing with her leapfrog.
Small eraser.
And her daddy is asleep. We're supposed to be leaving. Why are you asleep? Why are you asleep? We're supposed to be going sightseeing in your sleep. All right, you guys. Here is my outfit of the day. I'm wearing this trench coat that I got from Zara, and I love it. It's super chic. Has a tie at the waist, so if you want to cinch and snatch the waist, you can. I love this. I feel like it's super appropriate and Parisian, and it has this, like, I love pockets, you know what I'm saying? So it has pockets as well. I absolutely love this coat. So yeah, I got this from Zara, and then I also got this little, what is it? It's like a cotton dress. Something super casual, not that big of a deal, but I got it from Zara too. I'm just wearing some leggings and my little Roshis right there that I got. I just wanted to be super comfortable and casual today because we're going to be doing walking and stuff, and I didn't want to like do too much with the outfit. And oh yeah, let me grab my bag. I'm also going to be rocking this bag. It's a cute tote bag that I got from Kate Spade, and I love it. It's super great for like traveling because it's large. So I love this bag. I feel like this is a very casual yet chic outfit. We're about to head out to brunch right now with the other fabulous people, and then after that we're going to hopefully get to go to the Eiffel Tower. It's been raining like all day today, you guys. Yeah, so it's been raining, so we got a little late start. It's about 1 p.m. right now. But I'm going to take you guys on our adventure because it's the last day that we're going to be here. But I definitely have to come back to Paris because it's just, there's just so much to see and do. And I was only here for like 4 days. So, you know, it's not enough time. But can't wait to come back. And I will show y'all my day. Oh,
girl.
Let me turn my recording.
Look who it is, guys.
We just had the most amazing brunch.
Amazing. You like it?
Oh, thank you, girl. So
I'll throw it up.
Girl.
It was bomb. Paris, the food in Paris, though.
It's been good to me.
The food in Paris. God is good. Food in Paris is bomb.
Yes.
Like, very good. Okay. We're all up in the way. And I'm still recording. I was recording this whole time. I'm just recording, wasting battery. Everybody say hi.
Hi. Hi.
That's not yours.
That's hilarious.
What up?
You guys, we are here at the beautiful Eiffel Tower. Oh my God. Here with Maria and her husband, and Erica, sister scientist. We got my husband, Kai.
I'm here.
It's crazy. It's hard. It's hard for me to film it. And Kai is not in the best mood. What's wrong? Hey, what's wrong? We're here, y'all. You guys, look at this view.
In Paris, filming the first episode of House Husbands of Natural Hair. YouTube original.
The view is everything, y'all. It's so gorgeous, and look how high we are.
Reporting live.
Reporting live. I mean, look at how. And then, okay, this is the thing that gets me is that my first time here. With first time meeting each other.
And we've known each other for 3 years. Our babies are about to be 3, so this is about the time we would have started talking. Because I was like, oh, I love your baby shower dress. Yep. And then it started finding out the dates. And I just started being a fan. And then finally you followed me back. And then it just went from there. And it was
now,
just like,
after her being in my city, but I couldn't actually meet her because I was busy. And then I was telling her, like, oh, I'm going to be in Paris. And she's like, oh, I won't be in Paris. I'll be in London. And I was like, bummed. And then she messages me on Snap and says, I'm going to be in Paris. I was so excited. Like, y'all, this view and just being here with people who are amazing.
Genuine
people.
Good people. Like,
that know my struggle. That know it. And now look at what, like,
let me put y'all on to something really quick. Kai is 2 3/4. She's got stamps in her passport. What you doing with your life? No, I'm joking.
No.
I'm joking because this is my first time too. I'm 37. She's 2 3/4. She's killing the game.
I mean,
opportunities that her mom got for her and her family. Blessings.
All I gotta say, right here, in this beautiful city, that God is beyond good.
We almost had a phrase break up here.
We did. I was about to get it.
Full fledged.
I was about to get it. And then another thing with vlogging, your arm. We are walking,
and that's where
we just got some souvenirs, and now we're walking up. We are at this beautiful museum, you guys. All the different statues and monuments and stuff. Bubba, how do you like it? How do you like it? Come this way, baby. Look at the pyramid, bub. Why do you have to be so loud? With that forced cry. Thank you. guys. I have finally made it to New Orleans. And I look so, I'm so tired right now. My eyes are bothering me. They're irritated. And I'm like, the traffic here is crazy. But this is my view from my hotel room. It's bomb. Like, way up here. And it is lit outside. Like, there's so many people out. It's crowded. They got like a little pool down there. I ain't trying to spy on folks. Yeah, this is my view. This is really gorgeous. Like, I'm glad I have like natural light. So when I do my makeup, it won't look retarded because, you know, hotel lighting is not the best. The way I feel right now, I probably won't even do anything because I'm just tired. I'm tired, but girl, I'm hungry, y'all. I need to find something really good to eat and then basically get some rest. I need some rest. I'm operating on 2 hours of sleep, 2 flights, and an hour and something ride from the airport to the hotel. So I'm gonna freshen up and I'm going to go find me some food, girl, because I'm hungry. I don't know why my eyes are bothering me. Like, they're really, really bothering me, but hopefully they feel better tomorrow, you know what I mean? It's so hot, and it's that type of heat where, girl, you feel like you can't breathe. Like, I couldn't catch my breath. I was like, this is brand new heat. I've never felt this before. But luckily, I feel like it's a little bit cooler now because it's around almost 7. So I'm going to hurry up, and I'm going to walk these streets and find me some food. All right, y'all, so I freshened up a bit and touched up my face. It's kind of dark now, which sucks. I'm about to go try to find some food. I'm starving, girl. I haven't had anything to eat and I'm hungry. And but I'll definitely try to film tomorrow's event, the Natural Hair Expo, which I'm so excited about. But yeah, well, let's pray that I find some good food, y'all. Because right now it's like 8 something. So I want to eat. I am loving my hair, you guys. I love these goddess locks. I think they're so cute. Yeah. God, I'm just wearing this dress. Hope y'all can see my outfit. This dress that I got from Urban Outfitters, and this little thing that I got from Nasty Gal, and some rings, my necklace, some simple hoops, my shave size. I just swept the goddess locks to the side, and I think it looks really, really cute. If you're wondering why I'm not sitting down enjoying a nice bowl of gumbo, it's because I came right back to the hotel room. Y'all, it is too rowdy out there for me. Literally just a second of going outside, it's just too much, okay? It was just too much for me. So I decided that I'm going to stay in and order me some room service. Not what ideal. It's not ideal for me. That's not what I wanted to do. But you know what? That's all we got. That's all we got right now. Plus, I gotta get up early in the morning, and I didn't wanna, you know, I didn't wanna do all that. So anyways, I'm gonna order some room service, you guys. I think this is telling me this is the night to just chill, unwind, get some rest, get some sleep, and just have some quality, quiet me time, because it's super loud and a lot going on out there due to Essence Fest. And for someone who's been up since, like, literally my eyes are like blush eye red right now. They're like super red. I look like I do stuff that I don't do. So I'm gonna get out of these clothes. This is a really cute outfit that just got wasted. Get out these clothes, take this makeup off my face, hop in that bed, turn on some TV, get some room service, and relax. I think that's what I need to do. I need to relax. By the way, this makeup look was so freaking fast that I did. And I feel like every time I do a fast makeup look, it turns out cute. And I just threw my hair up because, Lord, it's still hot outside. It's night and it's still hot. It's like lit outside right now, y'all. There's so many people out. So many people. It's so hot. And yeah, so I'm gonna stay inside today because I'm gonna be seeing a lot of people. Oh, that is so nasty, girl. Get your life. I'm gonna be seeing a lot of you tomorrow and a lot of people. So I think today I'm just gonna take some me time. I was thinking that I was just gonna go and explore. No, girl. Okay, I'm tired.
Beautiful. That's the number one thing that I like to kind of show my viewers and people who support me is to teach their child, because it's where it starts. It starts when they're really young to accept and love their natural hair. A lot of us had to wait until we were adults to kind of grow into loving our hair, but I'm so glad that now the movement is becoming more prevalent and more strong, that kids as young as 2 and 1 are now starting to enjoy love their hair. And eventually this will become normal. It won't be a thing of a natural hair movement. It's just going to become natural to us, naturalists.
It's the hair. You never want to style hair that's dry, because it's not going to give you that give that you need to mold it into whatever style you're trying to do. And if you look at your child's hair and you want to know the condition of it, always look at those ends. The ends will tell you what it needs. It'll tell you if it needs moisture. It'll tell you if it needs a trim. So always look at the ends.
Everything. It was just so much going on that it's hard to like be a part of an event and then like vlog at the same time, because I really wanted to show you guys other scenes, like, you know, the people who came out, you know, the people who support me out here in New Orleans, also other vloggers. I really wish I would have captured some of that, y'all, but next time, you know what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna have to post something on like social media, maybe asking for like someone who probably wants to be like my camera person for the day or something like that, like someone who wants to volunteer and do that, because it is not easy vlogging and living in the moment at the same time. It's like really, really hard. I'm trying to get better at it because I really want y'all to kind of feel like y'all experiencing what I'm experiencing. I had a good time at the event. It was so many beautiful people who came out. It was great. It was awesome. So right now I wish I could have did an outfit of the day for y'all, but I'm just wearing this choker that I got from Misguided, and this gorgeous, this dress is just life, right? This gorgeous dress that I got from Misguided as well. It's like this bandage dress, and when I say this dress is forgiving, honey, it is forgiving. Like, it sucks everything in, because I had some shrimp and grits earlier today. And my stomach tried to play me, but anyways, this dress kind of like, you know, it did that. And so this is the dress. I hope y'all can see it. super cute. It's like this mermaid style dress. It kind of reminds me of like the 90s and 80s, something like that. And then I'm just wearing these sandals, which weren't the original shoes I was gonna wear. I was gonna wear, can y'all even see? I don't know what's going on right now. Yeah, those sandals right there. These sandals that I got from, where did I get those from? I got those from Zara. And I was gonna wear some other heels, but the sandals were more comfortable, so that's what I wore. And I'm so glad that my braid out kind of gave me, the curls kind of fell a little bit. But I did a braid out on my locks and it came out pretty cute. I am digging his hair. But I'm gonna freshen up because I think we're gonna go out to dinner or something like that. And yeah, y'all, I love, New Orleans is lit right now. When I tell y'all it's lit, everybody outside right now and it's hot. So I'm gonna freshen up, say hello to my dirty room. And I'll try to vlog more later. Good morning, you guys. Today is Sunday, the day of the brunch for the natural hair, the New Orleans Natural Hair Expo. And it's my last day in New Orleans. I had a great time out here. But yeah, today's my last day. So I'm saying bye to the city. This is the last city view. Goodbye, New Orleans. Y'all be turning up out here. Like, for real. So I'm about to go downstairs and check out of my hotel and then head to the brunch. Our driver's downstairs. And I will try to capture as much footage as possible. So bright right here. I will try to capture as much footage as possible while I'm at the brunch. But I had a good time. Yesterday was so fun. So today, hopefully, it's just as fun. I'll take some photos right now. It's super. Am I bright, y'all?
Look, we got it. Yes.
All right, we'll walk. I want that. Okay, that one. I don't fly walking, so I'll just do that one. Where is? Why is it not working?
I know it's still dark. So it's also something when you start growing your hair.
It's so bright, y'all.
Are we vlogging?
We're vlogging.
Hi, Jessica's vlog.
It's the end of the Natural Hair Expo in New Orleans, y'all. It was so much fun. We just ended the brunch. Now we're taking photos. And it's hot as heck out here. But that breeze, y'all feel that breeze?
Yes.
I feel like God, he just did that right now.
He heard. Thank you.
He did.
It's hot, y'all. But the city is beautiful. And look at all these beautiful naturals.
Hi.
So pretty. I don't know how y'all do it with the heat. I don't know how y'all do it.
You wear as little clothes as possible and carry a fan.
Girl.
I'm gonna remember the fan.
Me too. The one that blows out water. I'ma get.
Oh.
Yes.
No, they get one really of those. Should. I think.
It's too hot, y'all. I ain't used to this.
Yeah. Her logo on it. I think that would be a cute.
Because inside the expo, it was hot yesterday.
It was.
And I had my fan from the convention center.
I need to find it back.